this tag team competition, we're going to see Dominik Mysterio and Rey Mysterio. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Damian Priest and Finn Balor.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Oh, stop. Straight upside down in a tree of woe.
Saw that coming.
He got whipped into that corner. Break the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot. Laying in those shots in the corner.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. He's one step ahead there.
He's going for it all. From up high. He paid for that one. Oh, man, big time.
Oh, my God, what a kick. There's the tag. Oh, man. And misses on the springboard.
Hooked in.
On the back.
Look at the torque, the Texas Cloverleaf.
I'm not on. I thought they had it won, but he makes the save.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
Overhead kick finds the mark.
Tag is registered.
Is Finn Balor.
Yes, tag!
Can Rey do it?
Yes, Destroyer connects! Oh my God, a moonsault! Uh-oh, carefully measured. Oh man, leg drop arm breaker!
Kick lands.
He's getting a little battered now. Getting set up for something in the corner. Rey had that well scouted.
Paying it back with their own count.
Elbow smash. Reversal. Can they go to the attack? What grace. Float over into the DDT.
Tag is made.
Shoulder. He's returning fire. Clean tag for his partner. Up and down. Falcon arrow.
Incredible. Finn Balor tags in.
Did you hear that shot? Oh, there's a response against Finn. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Oh, my God. Fails to connect on the springboard. Oh, no.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. He's lost some of his wind now.
Making that shoulder a priority. If this works, it could change the course of the match.
From the top. And nobody's there.
Rey moves out of trouble.
Ooh. Stomping down. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Mysterio ready to draw.
Priest dodges out of that.
We're going to take a trip south of heaven.
He can pin his opponent right here.
Two.
And he kicks out at two.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Tagged in.
Bálor looking to close this one out.
16. Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
And he stops the count for his partner. He gets sent down to the floor. Tagging his partner in now. Rey's veteran instincts on display. This match grinded him down a little.
Performance.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Boom right in the jaw. Wards off that offense from Priest.
Hooked up.
DDT. In off the tag.
Position. Here we go.
619.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Coming to the rescue.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Rock drop kick.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Wow, running legs up, bulldog. Great hooks.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Oh, wow, nice. Mysterio with the sunset flip powerbomb.
Party's over. Second connection.
Priest has him on Dream Street.
His beating heart will not be stopped.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if running a win might just be impossible. Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. Climbing to the top rope.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Incoming.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
And off the tag is Finn Bálor.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Quick reflexes from Dominik. Counter. He gets tagged in.
And the DDT.
He has just completely lost his wind.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Oh, God.
Take a trip south of heaven for the win. Two.
Am I still alive?
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Well scattered reversal there.
Quick shot to the lower body.
Kick to the gut. He deflects it right back. Oh, what a kick. Ooh. Oh, Mr. 619. With a wrist lock.
Mysterio's got more in mind here, all the way from the top. My goodness.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do? You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
And a clothesline. Boom, a forearm smack. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
And the momentum's clearly against Priest now.
This is where that calm of Priest will be tested.
Tilt the raw head scissors. Up to the top rope now.
His lights off.
Two. He's still in this fight.
You gotta be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
In a rare moment of frustration for Rey Mysterio, he might be down.
He's trying again. Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
Into the corner now. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's gotta figure out a way to get back up.
Headed to the top.
With a warpath on the counter. For the pin and the win.
Yes. Shoulders down.
Two, three.
Oh, no. He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Knew what was coming there.
Mysterio is going to look to press on the advantage.
The U-turn Mysterio needed in this match. Could have been that right there.
You can't survive any more of those.
Is it enough? The cover!
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio. Got him where he wants him.
Up and
Falcon Arrow suplex.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Tag is made.
What do these two have in store?
Flying shoulder block!
My goodness.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Tag is made, and here we go.
He's got him scouted.
Down with a sling blade.
Basement drop kick.
Getting the arm to great effect.
Oh, God.
Bálor makes the climb.
On the top rope.
Nobody home.
Oh, jaw shattering.
Treading all over the corner.
Picking up speed.
Right.
is reaching that other level.
This is where Finn goes to the head. Did Bálor secure a win?
Looking for the victory!
He keeps his team in the match.
Quick sidestep by Dominik.
Dominik has an opening.
Over the corona.
Oh, this is getting out of control. Finn Bálor has seen better days.
Keep fighting.
Sent right out of the ring.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's going back to the well.
Ooh, perfectly timed with the knees.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
That these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Elbow smash! What a forearm!
Lighten up the chest and now
straight to the knee.
Mysterio counters quickly.
Willpower, and Bálor is showing that in spades.
Rey Mysterio deep in thought right now, wondering what else he needs to do. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Ooh, he got all of the knee.
And he had Rey's number there.
Falcon Arrow suplex.
Bálor looking to close this one out.
He's got the opponent. This could be it.
Two. How in the world? I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Now we're looking for lift-off.
And he doesn't connect.
Each competitor showing they've done their
job. Oh, the reversal by Priest. Mysterio from the top.
Bálor shows the wherewithal.
There's a tag. Tossed into the corner.
Look at these vicious stomps in the corner.
Oh my God.
Stomping.
Counter.
Get the cover!
continues.
On, Bálor goes for a quick ride. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Bálor ran him face first. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt. Locked in on the shoulder.
A match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.